What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, good afternoon, everybody. We have our OCC match, where he is the home team. Looks like he might be potentially giving me money here. He has no enhancement as of now, which is good. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, a 12-man roster. Two rookie zombies, a block zombie, a kick zombie, a block fend zombie, a block guard fend zombie. Only one ghoul, who's a rookie. A rookie white, a really nice-looking white with edge, mighty blow, guard, strength 4. So edge 4, strength 4, and tackle. A golem at block, a golem at block, dodge, guard, mighty blow. He's missing one wolf, which is really nice. So he's only going to have two tackle. And his other wolf is edge boosted as well with mighty blow, block, tackle, dodge. 9 fan factor, no cheerleader, no coach. And he is a 1670. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. So I'm going to have 60. So no, he's not giving me any money. 10K is what he's giving me, actually. And I'm missing my good skink, unfortunately. But I do have everybody else, so. Should be an interesting match. We're just waiting on the invite from him. You guys have to bear with me here while I eat my lunch. We're playing during my lunch break here, so I'll be eating lunch while we play. He wins the kick, or the coin toss. He chooses the kick. Interesting that he chose the kick. He rolled a 7, I rolled an 8, So he had 9 fan factor, I had 7, so he'll have fame plus 1. Yeah, interesting that he chose to kick here. Looking at my strength 6 guy, and he says something about the Croxagorm having block. S Hunter, thanks for the host, man. That's pretty funny, actually. I mean, this piece is 10 times better than a Crox. They're in the middle of the division, says Hunter. I think he's close to the middle as well. You got to finish in the top 4 to stay in champs and not get relegated. I think we're good. Let's go with that. Hey, Rama, how you doing, by the way? That's not good. Oh, wow, it didn't even hit me. Holy cow. And he had fame. Wow. Lucky there. Season 8. Yeah, no, season 7. Yeah, it is season 7. Dumb Crox. Dumb Croxy. I need to save my tackle there. Thank you. Let's get a card there. Edge. Strength edge. At least the bounce is good. He's got the two edge pieces, so I gotta be really careful about that. Yeah. Haha, yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of leagues on there, actually. Looks like you might go after that guy. Possibly with the Mighty Blow White. Yep. No. He might go with the Wolf. It's Mighty Blow, but at least it's not Claw Mighty Blow. Yep, Claw Mighty Blow Wolf with an edge bump. And dodge. So if I gotta take a hit, I'd rather take it from this guy. He's torn on what to do here. So he's gonna go with the Wolf anyway. He better hope he gets the takedown on the first die. Or he goes into a one die. Take down. Ah, it has block. Damn it. Breaks. But that's it. That's alright. We'll take that. He's gonna put him out there for me. I can get a Mighty Blow tackle hit on him now. And if I get him down, I will absolutely foul him. Yeah, it would have been a 2-1 if he'd have failed to take me down on the first one. That sucked. Thank you. chance here. Oh, he's strength 4. Holy shit, man. Fucking strength 4. Good God. Strength 4 sucks. There we go. Oh, and a break. Awesome. Ugh, damn it. That would have been freaking nice. Might actually foul him. Depending on what happens here. Well, he's already stunned, so probably be smarter to foul the wolf here. Pick a ball up first, though. Fuck me, come on. Wow. 4 straight fails on a pickup. Unbelievable. That's not good. He can get to me. Or does he blitz him? Blitzes him, he could be in trouble because I got sidestep. And the claw doesn't work against him, but the mighty blow would. I don't think he does. I think he dodges out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hits him with the go for it. And then tries to pick the ball up. Yeah, no shit. He did what I wanted here. He used him for the assist. So that wastes that guy there to get that now, which is what I wanted. There we go. Just make him use a reroll is all I ask. So I can still get to him with this tackle guy here. All you need to do is dodge here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you can mark him. Yeah. he's not seeing it. Come on, Crox. Damn it, that's twice out of the three turns he's fucking boneheaded. I really needed him to move right there. Ugh. Son of a bitch, man. That hurts. I need to start getting some crosses on these brakes, too. I'm getting nothing but stuns. I can get three dice, but do I want to is the problem, because I don't want to leave him up to just... He doesn't have a jump up, though, so... I also want to foul him, though. And that wouldn't leave me with him being able to pick up the ball if I go for three dice. Ugh. Well, I gotta go three dice now. Gotta go three dice now. Can't take any chances without having a reroll. Maybe I'll catch it. Come on, loner, do your job, baby. Break him. Cross him. Ooh, I crossed him. Oh, he regened. Ugh. Lucky dog. I didn't get caught either, though, so that's good. Ugh, he rolled a fucking six. Really? Where's all the ones and twos that I'm rolling? How come he can't get one of those? That was a movement break, too, wasn't it? Is that what that was? Yeah, smash tip. He would have hated life on that one. Well, at least I don't have to worry about him anymore. Still plenty of time for me to get the ball and score if I can pick it up, but I have no rerolls now. The real question is, can I pick a ball up? Would have been really nice if my fucking Crocs would have moved. Ugh. Stupid fucking Crocs, man. Come on, no yellow. Nice. We'll take it. Ooh, he's thinking about re-rolling it. He should have took them both down and left me marked with the guard, dude. Now, if my Crocs acts right, Yeah, it won't if he dodges out. Yeah, never mind. Never mind, scratch that. He won't reroll it. Really? Unbelievable. Jesus, man. 3 out of 4 turns. I'm fucking you. Nice break there. Again, just stuns, though. Everything is stuns. Man, he's very fortunate. I'm getting nothing but stuns. Very, very fortunate on that. Man. Can I pick the ball up this time, please? I just want to level that dude, man. All he needs is a score and he levels. Guess I'm going to have to not pick it up with him. Unreal, man. I'm rolling a shit ton of ones. My Crocs has rolled 3 out of 4 ones. I've rolled 3 out of 4 tries on the pickup. I've rolled a 1, and then the reroll came into a 2. Actually, one of them was a 2 and then into a 1. Absolutely disgusting. That guy does not want to pick up the fucking ball, does he? Maybe that'll allow me to get more assists for a foul on him next turn. Interesting. Pushes him here. Doesn't follow. Freeze these zombies to move. Hmm. Nice. There goes a reroll. It's all right. He had to use a reroll. I'm okay with it. Wow. And his first break is a freaking KO, naturally. I get break after break after break and nothing but stuns. His first break is a KO. Because that makes all the sense in the world, right? That's nice. Break yourself. No. Unbelievable, dude. And I break myself. Unbelievable, man. So fucking unbelievable. That's my second double skull of the game. Now he's gonna get hit by the mighty blow. Unbelievable. Two breaks and he gets two stuns. Because that makes all the fucking sense in the world. Hey, Sarah, how are you doing? Ah, that's fine. Go play Overwatch and have fun. You're not missing nothing but another dicing here, just like normal. Unbelievable. Every break for him's a KO. Every break I got was a stun. Just makes absolutely no sense. Makes no sense at all. I didn't realize there was a zombie there. Never even seen him. Shouldn't have moved so quick. Unbelievable. Hey, what's up, Dragon King? Be nice if I could fucking get something to go my way and then not do a stupid move like that where I screw up. Now he can probably score. Not much I can do about it. A couple more. S Hunter. I've just rolled so many ones. I've rolled double skull a couple of times. I'm rolling one after one after one. I broke his armor probably at least 10 times and nothing but stuns. He's broke me 3 times and got 3 straight KOs in just one of those games. Sure. Dragon King, feel free. He's going to get hit now. Go after the diving tackle. He's the more important piece to get out. Just both down. No break though, that's good. Take that. Anything, does he? Be nice if he fucking missed something every once in a while. Hey, I got something besides a stun. Whoop, whoop. Who knew it can happen? Who fucking knew? How's it still 3 die? Oh, he's strength 4. Fuck me. Forgot he was strength 4. 6 plus, yeah. Man. This is not good. think I just stay where I'm at. I don't even think I do the two die uphill here. So gross. We're going against the streamer. Sage, my Crocs was down. Close to the ball carrier was one square away. That's an elf team, so I made 4-6 plus dodges. Wow, yeah, 4-6 plus dodges is pretty freaking good. Can't go to the, couldn't go for the ball to 6 plus. If I miss it and it bounces here and then out, then he's got the easy pickup and score, and there's nothing I can do to stop him. At least leaving it where it's at, I make him make all of these hits. And if he makes the hits and gets it, then he does. But at least I make him make the hits. Nothing's just going right this match. Can't get anything to go right at all. The opening kickoff pitch invasion went right. That was about it. Double skull here. Or triple skull. Oh, he did get double skull too. Does he score here and give me two chances at the three KOs? Or does he try to stall? I bet he tries to stall. He should. I mean, the best I'm probably going to get is an uphill. Yes, Hunter. Thanks for the bits, man. Thank you, guys. I'm getting in a bit war there. Trying to decide is it worth stalling if I can get away from him and get hits on him. That's what he's trying to figure out. Nah, he's just gonna go ahead and score and let me have the two shots at the KOs. No. He just doesn't know what the hell he wants to do, does he? There was his double ones on the freaking armor rig.
Give them nothing, but take from them everything!
Oh, thanks for the follow, Dragon. Welcome to the Spider Fam, our five Spider Family on the Pixelated Nerdity team. I always get tongue twisted on that. Well, let's do some hits first. Because why not? third double skull this half. Well, I guess the good thing is at least I got the claw piece off for that half and I didn't have to worry about him anymore. Quad skull? Nope. Of course he won't get double skulls. I just keep getting them. I'm taking them all from him. Well, I lose this one. I think I probably get relegated. I don't think I can stay, unfortunately. I need to win out. I got one out of three. That's good. I will get another roll at him. Oh, no, I won't get another roll at him. Shit. He didn't stall. He didn't stall. I was thinking he stalled. Yeah, I'm done. Don't have any chance in this one. Six, seven, eight, nine. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yep, he's still got that 11 man roster. Man. Playing with Norse? Nice. Norse are fun, except you gotta deal with the armor 7. The armor 7 will get you. But they are definitely fun. Hey, look, I rolled another one on a KO roll. Well, here's the hoping the dice turn up this half and go completely opposite. That's smart. Let's let him deal with that guy. Alright, I think that's good. Let's go with that. Gave him that one. That's the loner. But at least that keeps him from hitting anybody else. That's pretty nice to get halflings twice in a row with Norse. It's a good start. That's all right. He's not putting that claw on one of my source, so I'm okay with that. Like where's his double fail? Nowhere, because he can't double fail, of course. some aren't. Just depends on the tournament itself. Nice, we'll take it. Should follow if he's smart. Of course, I rolled turnover dice on my very first fucking hit. Unbelievable, dude. Unfucking believable. Wow. How the fuck does that happen? Seriously. I don't get it. At least my Crocs didn't fuck up finally. Thank you. that's not the one I want to move. This is the one I want to move. Damn it. I'm just playing so bad right now. Playing absolutely terrible. Jesus. I just totally fucked up. How about another double skull? That's that guy's third double skull this game. That Saurus has rolled three double skulls. Makes no fucking sense, dude. He could potentially get fouled now, which would not be good. Unreal, man, unreal. Absolutely unreal. If he's smart, he fouls him while he's down. Take the free claw hit on him. Interesting. Is he gonna go for the claw hit on the source or the crocs on it? Jeez, and he's breaking and taking me out with freaking zombies. Sometimes all you can do is laugh at this shit. That's right, got one. Fuck, he's got more than one. He's got all of them. He's got them all. Oh, he's gonna blitz him with the tackle. He's not gonna foul him. I would have fouled the shit out of him. Definitely messing up there. No yellow. Nice. We'll take it. Nice. We survived. Should have went back here and put my tackle on it. My diving tackle. I messed that up. Messed that one up. Nothing. Five plus. Of course not. Was it a one at least? Yep. Thank goodness I didn't blow my streak. Now I need another one. Oh, I get the five. Now I'm going to one the go for it. No? Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh my God. You gotta love this shit, man. You can't write this any better. You cannot write this script any better than that. Better than that. What's up, Rex? How you doing, man? You're missing an absolute dicing here. Seems like my last four or five games have been like this. Alright, sir. At least my last three for sure. So I remember the Dark Elves have had a couple in a row. My TBBL, Amazon's had one. So yeah, it's been at least three or four in a row. Add this one to the mix now. And this one's the mix. And there's the yellow that he needed. Well, at least he's just KO, so he's safe. Good enough for me. I seen it, Detox. Still ain't as bad as this one. As far as dice. Every hit for him's a KO. My first 10 breaks were nothing but stuns. His first 7 or 8 breaks have been all KO'd. Luckily, they're all KO's. But he's getting KO's to my stuns. I've rolled 5 double skulls. And that's the 5th time my Croxus went bonehead. Yeah, but you're armor 7. That's supposed to happen. He's breaking me with the zombies that don't have anything. He's broke me and KO'd me like 5 times with zombies with nothing. Plus, you've been pretty fortunate with that team so far not to take a whole lot of heavy hits. Sooner or later, it was bound to happen. Not to discredit that you had a bad game, I'm sure it was bad. At least on the injury front, I definitely was. I don't know on the dice front, as far as your dice that you were rolling. My first 5 pickups with the skink were all fails. 5 sets of double skulls. You get the idea. That's why I should have went on the other side. It would have forced him to make a go for it to get down here for the assist on him now. Yeah, you can't. This is about as bad a game of dice as you can have right here. Literally. I haven't had one this bad in a while, and I've had some bad ones here lately. but I definitely have not had one this bad in a long time. Surprised he didn't get the one die, pal. Four on the pitch, three, yep, four on the pitch. What stinks is this is a game that I really desperately needed to win in order to keep myself from getting relegated again. So this would be two times in a row now I've made it up to champions and had just an absolutely terrible season with dice and got relegated and had to work my way back up. So now I'll be doing it for the third time. Hey, he finally double skulled. Who'd have thunk it? It can happen. Should foul him. If he's smart, he does. Should have blitzed there. Didn't think about doing the break tackle out the blitz. No, nothing. See, I haven't taken any injuries, and I haven't even had to use my APO. It's just all been KOs, which is good. It's just frustrating that I failed to pick the ball pickup five straight times and five straight rolls, I should say. and roll five sets of double skulls. And he doesn't fail hardly anything at all the whole game. He did have a couple of failed turnover dice throughout the game. The one over here he didn't re-roll, and one earlier in the first half that he did re-roll. Frustrating thing is the fact that my first 10 or so breaks were nothing but stuns. If any of those are takeoffs, then this whole game goes a lot different. Because then he doesn't have hardly anybody on the pitch the first half to do anything. But they weren't. I rolled everything as a fucking stun. Oh, it's strength 4. Fuck me. Totally forgot about the strength 4. Totally forgot about the strength 4. I would have blitzed the other guy instead. I was just trying to get the hit on him. Oops, that was a mistake. No, team's not terrible. I mean, I still got a really good skink. He's just out this game, and I still got this guy, which is great, to block crocs. It's just my other source are all rookies. I'm trying to get them leveled up. And here comes the claw hit from the ghoul. Or from the wolf, I mean. The first one. Dodge the second one. Ooh, he's gonna re-roll it. Yep. Ooh, nice. 6 straight pushes. We'll take it. We'll take it. Oh, he dodged out. God damn it. Fucker. Yeah, absolutely it is. And I've been trying to, as much as I can, trying to do stuff with these guys to get them levels. I did get the one skilled up a couple games ago and took tackle. And I roll a 1 on my first dodge. Go figure. I double 1 it. Oh, man. Ah, welcome back, sir. The top four stay. Everybody else gets relegated. No, it's from fifth place on down. Because three teams from each of the tier one divisions come up. That's not you, sir. Just had a bad game of dice, man. Nothing I can do about that. There's the first injury. Come on, just keep having it. We'll take it. Did I get my skink with five? I did. So he's going to try to at least get a pass off here. Let's see what happens. Let's see here. We'll get a mighty blow hit there. Actually, I should probably not even worry about the mighty blow hits and just do the hits with my guys that need to level. First. Mm-hmm. See if maybe I can get lucky and get one here. Still can't pick up a ball. That's six straight rolls he's failed to pick up. The seventh roll, he picked the ball up finally. And then he makes the pass like nothing. Oh my goodness, really? You gotta be kidding me, man. 13, 19, or 13, 14, and 10. I need to see real quick if I need any of those in the Connect Four. Champion information. Collect your bounties. There we go. Spider. I need 6 and 9. 10 does me no good. 14. I already have. And 13 does me no good. Alright, well, that was a bummer. Alright, so that we got a pass on the one guy, so we got him leveled. That's good. At least one positive thing came out of that game. At least one did. And I rolled a 5. That's good. So I can replace something potentially. And the loner did not steal my MVP. That's good. Oh, my Crocs got it. Well, he leveled. Wish it would have went to one of my rookie source, though. Darn it. All right, so these guys lose another. It's been a rough season. Has been a rough season. Yeah, I don't think there's any way I can get the top four now. 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. Well, I could get, potentially, if he lost both and he lost both. 3, 6, 7, 8. If he lost, he lost. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. He doesn't get anything better than a tie. And I win. Then I could potentially maybe get a tie in there somehow. Who do I play in the last week, by the way? Oh, I play Nurgle again. Yeah, that's not going to happen. I just got to... At this point, I got to concentrate on surviving more than anything. No. No 72-hour stream. This is it. I gotta go to work after this, so. Or back to work, I should say. Alright, so Monster got the pass. He saved his best rolls for the end of the game, didn't he? So let's see what he gets. Maybe I get lucky and get an edge bump or a strength bump. Nope. Regular. And I don't have a sneaky get back yet, do I? No. So let's go ahead and make him sneaky get. He's not going to be a ball handler, that's for sure. His ball handling skills suck ass. Alright, so he's a regular skill up. That's 80k. And Fago got the MVP. That's his fifth. Levels him. Double six is here. Nope. Break tackle or stand firm? Stand firm first. Break tackle next. I want that stand firm guard. And the block as well is nice. So that puts him up to 210. So now I'm at 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we need to buy another skink back. And it's Jolt. Is it the 5th or the 6th? No, yeah. No, the 6th has already been on the team. So it's the 7th. All right, so we finally got our roster back to 12 players for one match. We'll have an actual full 12-man roster next game. That's pretty nice. And that would put us at 1890. Yes, 1890. And down to 20k. Now I got to start building my treasury back up. And hopefully surviving. Alright, well, that could have been worse, I guess. I could have lost some players. At least I survived. At least I survived. So let's see what the last Nurgle team looks like that I got to play. Rhaegor's Nurgle. 2090. 15-man roster with a shit ton of claw. This is going to suck. So next week, I will most likely be taking A pose. No, I only play 12. I got to keep my TV down. The TV's so high because I got all the stat bumps. It was worse when I had the move 8 source. It was like 2200. So we got a crazy pesticore there. We got a killer pesticore there. We got the beast there. Rotter there. Nurgle warrior with block. Nurgle warrior with block mighty blow claw. Nurgle warrior with block mighty blow claw. Nurgle warrior that's crazy killer. And good looking pest score there that looks like he's niggled. Yeah, this is just going to be an ugly game. I'm going to take A pose and hope to survive. So he's at 2090. So he's giving me 200. I'll probably take 2 A pose. Can you take 2 A posts or can you only take 1? I can't remember. I've never take that many. Never in a position to have to take that many. But at this point, I can't. There's really no way I'm gonna get in top 4 to not be relegated. So at this point, I just gotta try to survive. Ivy, no, I'm not doing a 72-hour stream. It'd be fun. It'd be cool if I could. But nope, I'm not. In fact, I've been gone for lunch for an hour and a half, a little over an hour and a half, so. Somebody's got to get back to work, unfortunately.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Do I see the line of my
people back to the beginning?
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
Enough halls of Valhalla.